New at 5:30, a quiet, an unusual Easter Sunday held a big surprise for a young girl from the North Shore.
WGN's Mike Lowe is live in Wilmette tonight with more. Mike?
Tamon and Jackie, there were no church services, no Easter egg hunts, no restaurants booked for brunch, but there was a different type of gathering here in Wilmette for a special little girl whose brave fight has inspired her friends.
The bells were ringing out for Easter morning. But like the church itself, Wilmette's brick roads were empty. A certain sense of isolation filled the North Shore suburb, but like an Easter egg, the day would hold a surprise for a special little girl.
She has no idea.
6-year-old Briar Johnston is getting ready to go to the hospital for cancer treatment. You might call this the ultimate Easter egg. A surprise holiday parade down Ashland Avenue.
A bunch of cars.
Millions of cars.
It provided the perfect substitute for the hugs and high fives she would normally get from friends.
We can't hug her and come close to her, so we're having a parade.
We can't wrap our arms around her, right? But this is like the biggest hug we could give her.
The parade, led by the Wilmette Police and Fire Departments, stretched for 4 blocks. It was symbolic of Briar's journey and the support she's seen along the way.
We have a huge community that's behind us. They're with her every single day, and it gives her hope. But the funny thing about the journey that we've been on is she gives all of us all hope, too.
Last year, Briar was diagnosed with neuroblastoma, a solid tumor cancer that most commonly occurs in young children. The St. Francis School kindergartner undergoes treatment every 21 days. And every time she goes to Lurie Children's Hospital, she sends her signature positive vibes back out into the world, giving everyone 2 thumbs up. That courage earned her the nickname Briar the Brave.
Why do they call you Briar the Brave?
Because I'm so brave.
Because you are doing a really hard thing, right? Tell us what you have to do this week.
Where are you going on Tuesday?
Stem cell
transplant, right? For how long?
A month.
But even the bravest among us sometimes need a little boost.
Briar, through this whole thing, has had a smile on her face and the bravest face and bravest foot forward.
And I'm really glad she's my friend.
During this pandemic, so much is unfamiliar, but that doesn't take away the beauty of the unexpected.
I couldn't believe it. I burst into tears. It's just, it is the amount of love you feel is just, it's just so special. And it gives us the strength to keep going.
And Briar will be heading to Lurie Children's Hospital on Tuesday for that stem cell transplant. And of course, she clearly will be taking with her the warm embrace of her Wilmette community. Reporting live this evening in Wilmette, Mike Lowe, WGN News.
Oh, much luck to Briar.